Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time.
These are great results. What they really tell you is that if you work really hard and you stay focused, you can achieve whatever you want to. And we've got nearly 100 students going into university this year, and it's just fantastic.
I got A star A, A, B. I got two A's and a B. Better than I expected, actually. Much better.
Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it?
I got a B in my extended project, and I got a C on the overall diploma. So I passed my functional skills as well, so I'm getting into university.
I got an A star in English Lit, an A star in History, and an A in Government and Politics.
Whatever you've got now, don't take it. Like, don't just accept it. Like, work really hard and you can fix it, because I was distraught this time last year, and now I'm going to uni, and I'm going to a uni that I'm happy with, and I'm doing a great course, so.
I'm going to Leeds to study medicine.
I'm going to Leeds to study English.
Overall, I thought I did pretty well. Worked really hard. It's nothing like GCSE.
I would say, coming into sixth form, that you don't have any time to waste. Work hard really from the very start, and then you'll be fine.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives.
Don't give up.
Don't give up, yeah. When you feel like you should be working harder, then start working harder. Don't just start giving up. Just keep pushing yourself and stuff like that. You said never give up, yeah. Never give up!
Okay, try your best. Don't believe that you can't get what you want, because you can do anything you want to do if you try hard enough.